St. Edward High School, a two-time state placer with a record of 21-1, senior Richard Del Santer.
He's on the left. He'll be taking on Ernest in the white from Wadsworth. Oh, nice. Shades of Patty Gallagher. They give him two there? Yes, they did. Del Santer with a takedown. 30 seconds in. With a quick Gramby. Seconds remaining in this first period. Del Santer employing the rockabilly technique. That's right. Just gonna loosen them up. It's like body punches. I'm into the first. Del Santer up 2-0. Takes this lead. It's going to be Ernest's choice. He's going to defer. Seatbelt says, let's go neutral.
On mat one, match 291 from Painesville Riverside with a record of 27-4, senior Tyler Witterick, and from LaSalle High School with a record of 39-1, returning state runner-up, junior Jay Niffenegger.
Oh, the arm spin. Seatbelt coming out the backside here. Got that ankle clear. He's going to want to step over. No, look at this. Nothing yet. He's swimming. Oh, this is Ernest in good position here. Got to get that right arm through. There it is. That's gonna tie it up with 1:06 remaining. Tumbling, rumbling, mumbling. Another roll. Oh, that could end up in a bad situation. Good thing they went out of bounds there.
Oh, Carlos,
Daniel's locked up. Spreading those legs. No, got to, broke the lock. There he's out. He's gonna make it 3-2 with 30 seconds remaining in the second period. Center. Knotted up at 3. Another arm spin. Gotta get behind that leg. Del Santa in on a single now. Bounds, 20 seconds. Uh-oh, this could be 2. 10 seconds remaining. They're giving 2. That's it, 5 seconds remaining.